Okay, Sunny, looks like it's time for another Let's Play video. Time for everyone to hit the workplace, looks like. Carpools. Maybe just for him. Let's see. Yeah, he's already at school, so this might be some time-consuming efforts here. Everyone was at work at school, sleeping. Just fast forward, but that might happen because it looks like needs low. So yeah. But okay, Sunny, let's just get on the road with us and see how it goes. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna use
the phone. Oh, Lawa, Ivana?
Look how clean this toilet is. Wow. Look. You know, I really wish my toilet could ever be that clean. It's just no way. It's always been a little bit of filthiness, but look how clean that is. I mean, it's just pristine. I'm amazed by the graphics this toilet has brought to my attention, how clean this toilet really can be.
Oh, Menok. Yuck!
Yeah, just put the thumbnails in the toilet. That'll get a lot of attention. Wow, it flushes nicely too.
Rorgel.
That's just wonderful. Oh, and so I'm just gonna go to sleep, and it's time to go to work.
Tanush.
Yeah, it's just rule of that. You right here. Bus here. Landing crest. That feature you actually can see inside the really hard to eat. You can see like me in the drive once in a while on the console. It's like not really. Walks on and walks off. On the console, there's really only, you know, the negative faces for the performance here, and then the really good one, and then the normal one. But those are the two smiling faces that you've never seen me use on the console, I've only seen it here, so I really don't know who that is. Basically, it's just if you're, I guess the mood maybe. Remember to see, I guess if you're at the level to achieve the skill, then it's normal. Above the really good green face, below it'd be like the orange bad one, or the worst few levels down, I guess, the bad one, and so on. So guess the computer one's a little more complex. Disturbing noise, eh? It's like a heart. And here we are, Summer Festival. How nice! Little showers to spice things up. That'd be possible at this time. tool for me. Why use it? Not about that life. Thunder and lightning can't hurt you. Pretty sure since I'm a child, it's curfew. Yep, there it is. There it is. Right there. Of course. Curfew sucks, I don't know. Eh, perfect day for the rest of the day. What's it, dude? Almost 10:30 at night. Pouring rain. Dude. Just beautiful. Now would be the time to go to sleep. Oh man, I'm just gonna blow it all. Spraying everywhere. Well, at least she made it home. Boost up your skills. That one thing changes your creativity. Yeah. Oh, it works almost. I didn't put a roof over his room. I thought it would already be added automatically, but that is just really bad. I mean, there's been puddles probably forming in there, all sorts of damage, and, you know, my imagination, but all I can say is, wow. Let's go and fix that. There we go. All fixed now. Wonderful. Great. Yeah. Now we're gonna have to get back to the real gameplay. See any puddles or any other kind of water there.
Thank you.
Blah.
Nice set of flies there.
Aww.
right. Definitely no glitches here. Non-looted objects, that's too bad. Now we can enjoy the rainy summer festival. think that would go anywhere. She's somehow still cooking. So I hear rain, but I just don't see. I don't know, this is really weird. Yeah, just never mind that, it's harmless, okay? MK. guess his opponent just didn't want to show up. That's what it was. Children even fight in this game, I'm pretty sure they can't. So I don't know what to do about that. Physically fight anyway. It's basically offense. Yeah. Hours here are over. 9 o'clock. Session's staying closed down, all that. You were talking
shit.
Nah. Anyway. Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Never expected that to be allowed. Look, the zombie knows how to use an umbrella. It's civilized. How surprising. Apparently, I really can't. Also, I haven't hit the road anyway. Sonny. What the hell's going on over here? Well, that's still going on is beyond me. All the seemingly much more that's happening seems to just be, so, wrapping up. I guess this is where I'll end it. So, back from the Summer Festival, I need to see him go home and all that. Guess I'll be in the next part. Yeah, let's just wrap it up. So, stay tuned next week. Hit that red subscribe button, because I know you want to. Alright, Sonny. Peace out, motherfucker.